quick thought before this fight happens. I'm going to say this right now. If Jake Paul loses, it's going to be to an overhand right. Y'all mark my words. If he gets caught, if he gets dropped, if he gets beat, it's all going to begin with an overhand right from Woodley. Now, this was just my pre-fight thoughts brought to you by Tony's Reviews.